John E. DuPont, an heir to the DuPont family fortune, lives here on the sprawling estate his family has called home for generations. Team Foxcatcher is all part of John DuPont's plan to support many athletes in their pursuit of Olympic glory.
Most of your athletes, if they do it instinctively, they'll get it right. And score on their opponent.
They built this million-dollar wrestling facility. It was amazing.
John was this wealthy man, and then he was also like a scared kid that never really had a childhood.
John started inviting individuals to come live in the houses and paid them a salary to be on his team.
You could see that. He wanted to be one of the guys.
The Eagles score high.
David Schultz, a wealth of experience out there on the mat.
I want to be the world champion in 91 and the Olympic champion in 92. And then I want to quit. Before all my hair falls out.
Dave just thought it was an unbelievable idea. These families and athletes, there truly was a sports utopia.
Things just started going south real quick.
Who's that coming out of there?
Oh, it's the dog.
John observed how people did gravitate towards Dave. I think that got to John a little bit.
John became super paranoid.
I knew that he was doing cocaine because he wouldn't sleep. He would videotape the woods.
Look at this. Do you see something there?
Everyone was just kind of pacifying the guy because he was good for the sport.
Dave genuinely liked John and tried to help him.
Dave Schultz was the truest friend John had.
Kill them all!
There's just no reason to live in an environment like that.
Dave should have got out of there.
John loved Dave, and then Dave became his demon that was after him.
Police, fire, and ambulance.
Oh, man, please stop! Oh, God, please help!